about?
Hola gente, ¿cómo estáis? Bienvenidos a Tafa Reacciona. Hi people, how are you? Welcome to Tafa Reactions. How you doing? You okay? I'm very well, thank you very much. Yo estoy muy bien, muchas gracias. Well then, how are you people? How are you going? How are you going on Nightwish Army? Well, it's been a while since I haven't done any Nightwish reactions because I've done nearly all of them. Except when Tarja sings and Annette. But I think I've done all the concerts where Floor Jansen sings. And I think the last album I did it also. So I was looking around and see, I'm going to react to Nightwish when Tarja was singing it. And I found one, and they recommended to me also in Facebook, and it's called Walking in the Air, live in Tampere 2000. They say it's a beautiful song, I haven't heard it. They say that Tarja here really shines, and you know, she throws out all her abilities with her voice, operatic style. So we're going to react to that one. Let's change the scene. Here we are. Put the video up. And here we are. You ready? Let's go. Who was that guy? That wasn't Marco, right? It's another one. Tell me in the comments, what's his name? Come on, Empo. Look how young he is. They're all very young. Nice. Here we go. Nice, nice, nice. That was a beautiful song. Let's see. That was a very nice song. I liked it a lot. I noticed that it was 2000. Well, they were quite young. That was 20 years ago. And, well, Tarja, wonderful voice, you know, with a operatic voice. Fantastic, fantastic. And I noticed there was a bass player that wasn't Marco. I don't know who it is. You know, maybe Marco wasn't in the band in 2000. I don't know. He was really in the background, you know. If it was Marco, it wouldn't be in the background. Very nice, very nice. Well then, that was my reaction to Nightwish. I hope you liked it. I will look around for more Nightwish with Tarja. And if you want, I'll take a look at Annette also, right? Because I've done nearly all the songs of Nightwish where Flora was singing. Huh? Well then, like if you liked it, dislike if you didn't. Adios, hasta la vista, goodbye. Glad.